여기 편의점.
그래서
Tika.
I don't ride, not close to my. Thank you.
Thank you. Okey, tak apa. Malam nanti kita sambung lagi tidur. Yeah. Okey, jadi kita mulakan aktiviti kita hari ini dengan bacaan Fatihah. Semoga perjalanan kita selamat. Fatihah. Jadi saya akan serahkan kepada Ustaz Hakim untuk terangkan aktiviti kita pada hari ini.
Everybody, annyeonghaseyo. Only today is the second day. So with the Incheon and Seoul flight from Gimpo to Jeju. So I think the temperature the 10 degree. Yeah, but so you feel the more the colder. Because here the wind is strong. So there are three things all up in Jeju Island. The first is windy. Windy is very nice. So two, every day the wind. Yeah, because of this is the seaside. And the second, the storm. Storm is made. So here, okay, here the yellow, flowers. So many kinds of small flowers.
Yeah.
So we say the yuche flower. So this, get from this flower, the get honey is the best quality. Yeah, you see.
It's
so beautiful. I think so, that flower is the more beautiful than the sakura. So in Korea, the new year, so everybody come here to see the sun rising. Yeah, so this place, very fast to dust. The early, the rising sun. Also, there is a small volcano mountains.
She's sleeping now.
Mostly Korean, but Japan. Japan saw so many the rising. So now the near the Japan so many tsunami. Tsunami. But Korea is no problem because the Japan the guard the Japan the.
Okay, this way.
Thank you.
lang yan.
Volcano Island. So if you keep digging and digging and digging down there, there is no water.
long water.
So long time ago, they made this
stroke
to get water when the raining day.
Yeah.
But use this pump have some problems, especially at summer. So, in the old days, people used to put a couple of frogs inside. They can jump around, they eat fly and mosquitoes. So, you can keep your water clean every day. But you know what? This water not for the drinking and eating. Washing and cleaning. Yeah, I told you, our village is quite big. We have 500 families. Yeah. Their Danny's house still is this for the cleaning.
Yeah,
actually, you can see over here.
Like
this. Yeah, this water for the cooking and eating. But you know what? I have to walk very long way and carry one. So we in the old days, when we have a friends or family get married, we have money to give them, right? Congratulations, right? Yeah. But same meaning is water. Jeju. Because water is very important for the living, right? If my brother's living, brother's wedding, one more, like that, water is money in Jeju.
Now,
of Jeju.
Purpose.
Its name is Hadebang.
Hadebang.
Grandpa.
Oh, Grandpa.
Grandpa.
Yes, Harabudila.
Yes, we used to put a couple of haraba in front of village or some place. A long time ago, have a son is important, right? Not now, okay? Yeah, have a son and grandson can touch each other. Give me a clever son.
Thank you.
Thank you. 你要捏着它吧，跟那个展开，你就啊，让人家保暖。